thing, but I want to make sure Stanley and Natalia know to press record. Yeah, did anyone establish with Stanley to press record? No, they don't. But I do have their numbers, so... At least I can hear you. I can't, unfortunately, because for this one I need to pan, but, yeah, is anyone, like, who's directing or something, like, Grace? Yeah, can she go over and make sure that mostly Stanley is recording? Can you guys hear me at all? Okay. Okay. Is Grace gonna come over though? Because we need someone to make sure they're recording. Like, okay. Cool.
We're also posting final results down by the 100-meter start line posted there on the tennis court. You can see all the official results. Official results of girls and girls on the 100-meter relay.
All right.
Okay, so I think I only have 50 minutes left on my SD card. 50. Because it says up at the top and it's counting down. Oh, wait, no. It's counting up. Forget what I'm saying. That was giving me a heart attack for no reason.
Okay.
chance to check long jump much. So I don't know.
Hey, Russ!
I think they are practicing right now, but it's hard because, like, if I stop it, when I have to start it, it might be when I'm panning for pole vault, so I can't really, I don't know. There's not a whole lot I can do.
She's ran a time of 53.43 in this event. Currently ranks her number two in the 5A.
No, we are streaming, like, for a lot of the field events, we have to just record it, but we are streaming, like, the races going on.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Standard, can we do 18, please?
No. Someone was asking me about it.
Come on, girl.
Like, not our workers, but... Are you able to hear me any better now?
Nice.
the corner, it'll say how long is left.
This is the preliminary.
Yeah, next to the, like, green A. No, the green A just shows the time you have left on the SD card.
Call for the
oh, Mr. Ferenc is so sweet. So at the very, what? For me, it's like the white stuff, like the white stuff, the white numbers at the top show like how long I've been recording for. And then the next to the green A, it's like how much time you have left on the SD card, I thought. And then the little red dot shows if you're recording or not, obviously. Bro, my legs are so itchy right now and I have no idea why. And so making it so hard to record when I just want to itch my legs. I hate this so much. I know, I just don't know why, like, I feel like it's such an odd thing. I don't know. Yeah, it'll happen to me occasionally where, like, people are slightly in the way, and I feel, oh, like, right in front of your camera. You should probably say something. To take a break so I can go over and check the other camera. Sure, if you're able to, just check the other camera by high jump, just to see like how much space it has and how it's doing. Yeah, luckily for pole vault, it's very easy to tell if they're practicing or not because they will take like the little pole they're vaulting over away.
Thank you.
Because for them, I have to pan with this,
where
so I can't
see?
Really. So see, this person walks up here.
Yeah.
And then I pan for them jumping over that.
Okay.
But it's hard because they don't take very many breaks, so I don't really have the time to go over
yeah.
to that camera. And if I were to stop that camera, I'm worried I'd have to start it again while they're running up.
How do you know how much space is on it?
Right here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's how many hours left?
Yeah, and then okay. this is how long you've been recording for.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. I feel like I'm getting sunburn on my nose right here.
Do you want some more sunscreen?
Sure, if you don't mind. I mean, you'll have to walk all the way back, so.
Exercise. I'll give you more sunscreen. I'll be back.
Okay.
Do you want more water or like a
snack? I got plenty of water, but thank you.
Let me know when you need it.
Okay.
Thank you.
say like 90% of the time.
Address.
At least for me.
It's ridiculous.
How long do you think it's going to take Will to edit all of it before posting it? Because I feel like... I forgot this was up. How long do you think it's going to take Will to edit all of it? I feel so bad. I forgot to press record for that. And someone just did a really good job. I got like the end of it with everyone clapping.
Thank you. so exciting. Same day I got it too.
Yeah, I know. You guys are bouncing together. I love it.
Game number five.
Way ought to go.
Have you been, is he going to be fine this year?
I don't know. I'm trying to
convince him. Runner in lane number five is Ashley Fields from right here at Willie Wallace. She's currently ranked number one in the 3A state of Washington with a time of 12.3.
Yeah, you should stay, Stanley.
Yeah.
Jimmy John's. So we got sandwiches. Do you want anything else? We have granola bars.
I'm okay with the sandwich. I don't know. What types of sandwiches are there?
I think I had one, and I just took the meat off of it. But it had, like, it had some kind of, I don't know what kind of meat it is. I didn't care. I took it off. I put the cheeseburger on it. And it had lettuce, tomatoes, some onion, and I think it had, like, the vinaigrette stuff, like vinegar on it.
Yeah, I'm getting some salad.
Yeah, it seemed pretty good. It tasted good.
I did, the only thing I wouldn't like is the tomato.
You can take it off. It's on the bottom, below the meat and cheese, so it should be easy to take off.
So it's juices, so
our,
I hate, like, sliced tomatoes, they'll season everything.
Oh, I don't like them either, but I still ate it.
It doesn't matter now.
Stanley wants a sandwich.
Or he wanted fruit snacks. I don't
okay.
But
gonna,
Gabe was getting him fruit snacks, but...
I'm gonna go back and bring you and Stanley sandwiches. And Stanley, you want more water? Are you good with water?
I'm good with water. Does Natalia need a
sandwich? I just gave her some.
Oh, okay.
She just got a sandwich, a fruit snacks, and granola.
Nice,
she got
nice.
Thank you.
Jimmy John's. I have no idea. I heard, like, from Annika, it has lettuce, cheese. Yeah, and then Annika didn't know what type of meat. And then, like, some sort of vinaigrette on it, I think. Which is interesting, because usually they have, mayo. I don't know. Annika just took the meat out of it. There is, like, cheese and stuff, so.
Yeah. I mean, I would never do that. I don't care if I sit there and eat dust a little bit.
I feel like my voice and Ashton's voice, I've heard, sounds very similar over the mic.
Currently ranked number 5 in the 5A state of Idaho.
I'm surprised they don't have it written down on it. Yeah, Ashlyn's pretty close, so. I don't know, Grace, if you can tell the difference between our two voices. I know Aiden struggles. True, true. I feel, no, Aiden, like, it's, I think it's pretty occasional, but you do have moments, I think, where you get confused between us.
Final call, girls, 1600.
That's interesting. Yeah, I'm just surprised they didn't write down on it in Sharpie what it was. I mean, Ashlyn, do you have the chance to go back and get another sandwich?
Thank you.
too. Make sure you relax.
I'm just.
And
when
it hits number one, Central Valley is to put this with a time of 4x100 meter relay. First call for the girls 4x100 meter relay.
There you go.
Can someone just like hand Aiden the sandwich and then he can eat it when he can? I feel like that's very hypocritical of him. Seems like the type to be a stickler about the names. I think girls' pole vault is reaching the end. I'm not sure.
She's thrown that the Chad 100 and 19 feet.
I know for pole vault, the girls go first.
Alyssa and Nakla. She's like so under, but she rows so well.
Someone's pole snaps. Isn't that crazy? While they're doing the pole vault, their pole snaps. I feel like I never see them actually snap. At least not in person. I thought he said nope at first.
Thanks, guys.
did not catch any of the. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a good question. Well, who is coming for the second half? Misael might. I know he's been up there quite a few times. Yeah, at least he's not anxious or anything. Or he doesn't show it.
Yeah.
no, she's walking around. Did you just get here?
Yeah.
So you want to go down over there. There's going to be like a blue little booth where everyone is. And then Grace will be down there and Annika might be down there as
well. Oh. I almost know what you're talking
about. So go around like down here and that way or around here and go all the way around to the track. And there's like a little blue booth. See those little bleachers? It'll be kind of to the left of it.
I see a blue booth with the...
Hold on.
See a lot of them.
Can any of you guys... Chip doesn't know where to go and I can't really direct him. He's over by my camera. If anyone can come over here and direct him where to go. I don't know who Chip is. Okay, I'll direct him to where you are then. Okay, so I'm actually, you're gonna take over Stanley's position. And what you do with this is, so we're just recording these. We're just gonna be recording these. Because we can't do like 6 streams at once on one YouTube channel. Unfortunately, you can only do 1 stream at once on a YouTube channel. So, here, do you want to... No, Stanley's not responding, so I don't know if he, like, passed the mic to Chip already. Yeah, I'm sorry. They can't find where the SD card is. Oh, you found where the SD card is? So, you have to flip the switch. You got it? They're still doing pole vaulting though. And No. And I have 2 hours and 11 minutes on this camera, and I'm assuming the other camera is probably at about like 1:30 or 1 hour. Okay, I'll just put on a really wide angle so I can catch everything. And what I'll do, because I don't want to stop the recording right now, when I go over there, I'll grab an SD card. There was another SD card on this side.
Yeah, I don't know how you get her home before the next meet, you know?
Well, you got to check the rules and sets for the end of the last round.
You can go pick it up.
Get it.
like hanging up on you guys because I was switching the SD card and stuff, and then I didn't want this. While I'm yeah, because I need two hands to do this. What if I just like set it? I can't set it on top of my head. I'm just gonna use it when I'm on break. It only says, are you sure you gave me an empty SD card?
Yes.
It says there's only 59 minutes left.
Okay, I'll go in.
Okay, sorry, I'm making you go back and forth.
No, it's totally fine.
I wanted to actually move this a little closer because the sun was like still partially in my eye. There we go. Now it's perfect.
Okay, is that better?
Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you.
I'll go get another.
No, I did say I needed sunscreen. Stanley was the one who said he didn't need sunscreen. Yeah, Gabe, don't lie. I told Stanley a fun little tale about me when I was really young and didn't wear sunscreen. Yeah, but his arms and stuff weren't protected.
Just
say,
huh?
Oh. I just did the one. this one person at the pole vault, like, did it and then did a flip. No, I heard, like, some of Wahai's girls for, if you're talking about discus, oh, you're doing javelin.